All right, looks like I got both my thumbs up. Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
4 out of all 6 robots here off and moving in the autonomous period of qualification match number 20 here at the South Florida Regional. Did get 1 cargo scored in the low hub. And drivers take control now. Team 4707 shooting a little bit high and missing for the Blue Alliance. Team 5410 making 1 high and 1 low for Red. Jungle Robotics depositing 2 cargo in the lower hub. Currently 5-5 with a little over 1 minute left. Jungle Robotics scoring another cargo in the lower hub for the Blue Alliance, allowing them to pull ahead just slightly. Ramtech shooting from afar, unfortunately, just missing as their cargo bounced out. Looks like we're all clustered here on the Red Alliance side of the field, looking for that next piece of cargo. And we're gonna score it. Team Force playing a little bit of defense there on Royal Robotics, trying to knock their shot off. Ramtech, piece of cargo bouncing out of that upper hub. Shooting from the red hangar zone. And Team Force trying to play a little bit of defense. 45 seconds left in this match, and we're still currently tied 6-6. This match might come down to those last 30 seconds. Yet another piece of cargo bouncing out for the Red Alliance. Team Force unfortunately tipping here on the Red Alliance side of the field. I don't know if they can quite right themselves. With 21 seconds left, we've got 2 red robots looking for a climb on the mid rung. Another piece of cargo scored by the Blue Alliance. That's Jungle Robotics. Ramtech is up on that mid bar. Let's see if they can stay that way. 5 seconds remaining in this match. Royal Robotics is up, Ramtech back down. And time expires in match number 20. And here come our final scores. The Red Alliance taking the win in match number 20. Earning 2 ranking points, members of the Red Alliance, for that win.